I can sense the psychic power is ahead. Better still, Kairos is alone. Soon, this place will succumb to the twisted powers of chaos.
You are certain Kairos is alone, and this is not a trap?
Do not doubt my abilities, Elephas. I have divined a single powerful source of energy. One that blinds all who look in or out of the warp. Kairos is here, and I detect no other life forms to defend him.
Excellent. I should hardly be surprised that the leader of the wretched Blood Ravens be so thoughtless. Small steps corrupt. Crush that.
What is this? Nothing was supposed to find us here. Warhost, hold fast! They must not disrupt the Seer Council.
Fresh victims!
Go now!
Kairos thinks to hide behind the Eldar. This is an amusing distraction. Eldar are far too weak and misguided to slow the advance of the Black Legion. We will burn all that stands before us.
Persist. My kin, we shall strike them before vanishing. Prepare yourselves. As long as the Webway Gate remains concealed, we may call in help.
Has Kairos promised to reveal their craft world if the Eldar aid him?
It matters not. We must press forward.
only call for Wraith Lords through the warp. Others suggest we find and destroy their Whitwing Gate.
Now you die! talking, I think! Death to Theropoli!
We got each other's plan.
Let's go.
stand against chaos.
Has Kyrus promised to reveal their craft world if the Eldar aid him?
It matters not. We must press forward.
Very good, my brothers. How fortunate I am that your soldiers follow your every enlightened command.
Who is this fool? Who dares interrupt my campaign of terror?
I am Azariah Kyrus. You were hoping to find me on Typhon, were you not? But here I am, a voice in your head.
No coward has ever remained hidden from the Black Legion. I will relish in your soul's eternal suffering. The Blood Ravens are weak, as are the rest of you loyalists.
You think me a loyalist? Enlighten me then. Why do you presume that I will kill the Blood Ravens myself? You see, the relentless war in this sector has driven the Inquisition to declare exterminatus. The Eldar's distortion rituals were the only thing delaying the arrival of the Inquisition's ships. When you killed the Council, the warp storms cleared. Now, those very ships are orbiting Typhon.
We have arrived, and it is now that we perform our charge. In fealty of the God Emperor, our undying Lord, and by the grace of the Golden Throne, I declare exterminatus upon the Imperial world of Typhon Primaris. I hereby sign the death warrant of an entire world, and consign a million souls to oblivion. May Imperial justice account in all balance. The Emperor protects. Orbital strike! Move from here!
It must be magnificent to see a planet writhe and scream, to feel it convulse beneath your own feet, witness it dying with living eyes. In time, perhaps I may share this gift with every last living soul in the galaxy. Until then.
Put the slaughter in! Why does anything think I can be capable? this? You lowly vermin truly think to escape? Ungrateful scum, squandering Lord Kairos' gift of a glorious death! Pay your penance in blood! Blood for the blood god! Skulls for the skull throne!
Do not presume to command me. The key to victory. I am here to lead you. Victory point secured.
Hello. It is human nature to seek culpability in a time of tragedy. It is a sign of strength to cry out against fate, rather than to bow one's head and succumb. Inevitably, many shall fault the hands upon the sword which felled Typhon, the Ordo Malleus. But the Inquisition merely performs the duty of its office. To further fear them is redundant. To hate them, heretical. Those more sensible will place responsibility with those who forced the hands of the Inquisition. With some fortune, they may foster this hatred into purpose and further rule their own fate by coming to the Emperor's service. Yet ultimately, it was I who set these events into motion with a single blow from my hammer, God Splitter.